Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. My name is Cynthia Ortiz and today we'll be focusing on subtracting from 6 and 7. Before we get into the lesson, let's remember that subtract means to take away a part from the whole. So I have a whole and I separate it into part, part. Awesome job. Okay, so now we are going to go over the different ways to subtract from 6. But before that, I just want to go over something really quick. Today in class, when my students and I were going over the homework, it asked us to find different ways to subtract from 6. So what we are going to do is go ahead and list the ways we can subtract from 6. What we like to do in class is count from 6 down to 0. Ready? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. So now I know what I am subtracting from 6 each time, and now I just have to focus on the difference. Very good. So I have 6 black squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's go ahead and cross off the 6 that we are taking away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many black squares do I have left? 0. Very good. 6 minus 6 equals 0. Nice job. Here I have 6 pink squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's go ahead and cross off the 5 that we are taking away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many do I have left? 1. 6 minus 5 equals 1. Good job. Here I have 6 orange squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to cross off the 4 that I am taking away. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many squares do I have left? 1, 2. 6 minus 4 equals 2. Great job. Here I have 6 purple squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to cross off the 3 that I am taking away. 1, 2, 3. How many squares do I have left? 1, 2, 3. 6 minus 3 equals 3. And let's not forget that the answer to our subtraction problem is called the difference. Here I have 6 blue squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to go ahead and cross off the 2 that I'm taking away. 1, 2. How many blue squares do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 6 minus 2 equals 4. Here I have 6 dark green squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to cross off the 1 that I am taking away. 1. How many dark green squares do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 minus 1 equals 5. Here I have 6 light green squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to cross off 0. Okay, so 0 means none. I am not crossing any off. So how many do I still have? 6. 6 minus 0 equals 6. And if you remember the rule about 0, a number minus 0 equals that number. Good job. So now that we've practiced subtracting from 6, let's practice subtracting from 7. To start, I'm going to put in my missing part. I'm going to count from 7 to 0. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Those are the different ways to subtract from 7. Let's get started. I have 7 red squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to go ahead and take away 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many do I have left? 0. 7 minus 7 equals 0. And remember the rule, a number minus all of that number equals 0. I have 7 orange squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to take away 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many do I have left? Let's count. 1. I have 1 left, so 7 minus 6 equals 1. Good job. I have 7 green squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to take away 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many do I have left? 1, 2. 7 minus 5 equals 2. Excellent. I have 7 blue squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to cross off 4 that I'm taking away. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many squares do I have left? 1, 2, 3. 7 minus 4 equals 3. Excellent. I have 7 purple squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to cross off the 3 that I'm taking away. 1, 2, 3. How many do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 7 minus 3 equals 4. Very good. I have 7 bright blue squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to take away 2. 1, 2. How many do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7 minus 2 equals 5. Nice work. I have 7 pink squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to take away 1. How many do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 minus 1 equals 6. Nice. I have 7 black squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to take away 0. Remember, 0 means none, so I am not taking any away. So I still have 7. 7 minus 0 equals 7. And if you remember the rule of 0, a number minus 0 equals that number. Excellent work. Okay, ready for our first word problem? It says, Phil drew 6 circles. He crossed off 4. How many circles are left? So let's go ahead and start by circling what we already know. I know that Phil drew how many circles? 6. 6 circles. Excellent. How many did he cross off? 4. Now I want to know how many circles are left. And let's remember that left means to subtract. Good. So to solve this problem, I'm going to go ahead and pretend to be Phil and draw 6 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? How many did he cross off? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I want to know how many circles are left. So let's go ahead and count. 1, 2. 2 circles are left. 6 minus 4 equals 2. Great job. Okay, ready for the last problem? It says, Robert drew 7 rectangles. He crossed off 5. How many rectangles are left? So let's go ahead and start by circling what we already know. I know that Robert drew how many rectangles? 7. Good. Let's circle 7. He crossed off how many? 5. So off 5. Now I want to know how many rectangles are left. Let's not forget that left means to subtract. Good. So I want to go ahead and pretend that I am Robert and I am going to draw 7 rectangles. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, step 2, let's cross off 5. 1, 2, 3,
Four.
Five. How many rectangles are left? Let's go ahead and count.
One,
two.
Two rectangles are left. 7 minus 5 equals 2.
Great job. All right, guys, so that ends today's lesson on subtracting from 6 and 7. I hope that you enjoyed this lesson and are able to use the strategies that we used in this video. Please don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe for more learning videos. Bye, guys.